Wasted my day and stuff.
Oh, hi. Remember me?
I wanted to fucking shoot those fucking worker ratos,
you
know?
What the hell do you think you're doing? What? You for real? I don't fucking believe this.
Well, look, I'm down for whatever. What do you want?
Thank you. since we were kids. I found a condom in the car. Well, talk later. Bye.
Dude, what's up? No, dude, shit, yeah. You like totally split up ages ago. It's like a fair game, bro.
You know my solution to unions. Outsource. Fuck patriotism. People need iPhone phones. Exactly. Hey, you going to that party tomorrow?
Thank you.
hospital again?
Who cares? You know, if it weren't for him, I'd have followed my dream of being a basket weaver.
And I'd be happy.
Thank you.
cracked it up pretty bad. I was getting head at 100 miles per hour. What do you think I was doing? That's what insurance is for, right?
ain't got time for this.
Hey, sis. What's up?
DJ's going good, but I don't know. It just feels like a sellout. Visible or something?
I finally arranged a three-way between Fred from my overeaters group and Phil from my sex addicts group. Oh, it'll be fine, as long as there's plenty of rubbers and turkey. We'll pop on by if you want then, okay? Bye-bye.
Honey, how are you? Are we having your world-famous pork chops again tomorrow?
What do you mean you'll be in cardio striptease class? What the hell is that?
What's happening? What do you think? The diet sucks. What's the salad without cheese and Caesar dressing?
Man isn't designed to eat like a fucking rat.
About a week ago. Hemorrhoids. Well, as soon as possible, please, Doctor.
saying that. You got it all wrong.
No way!
Later.
buddy.
Hello there.
What the hell did you expect? Are you serious? She's crazy! Bye.
Yeah, this is it.
my God.